Okay, Laura. What are you doing drinking in the afternoon already?
We're in Italy. They've been drinking Prosecco since 9 a.m. Oh, God.
I thought you were going to say since 19-something. And you said 9 a.m. All right, make it pop. You didn't maybe make it, Bob. Whoa.
Yeah, I'll take a picture.
Fly. Make them fly, Laura. Come on, do it again.
Can't touch anything.
Good job.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll have to go.
She's a bride.
Yes.
Yeah, congratulations.
You look beautiful.
the bridal party?
I think that's what it is.
Maybe that last one you saw was the groom heading out. And now that was the bride, and then these are the guests.
I didn't see the groom. Which one? The first one.
The first one. No, it wasn't. Come on. No. I like my story.
Lord, guys. I don't know why there are so many Italian restaurants.
No sweets.
Dry.
Super.
That's pretty.
Does he? In Venice?
No, he lives in Lake Como.
Oh, we're not going there. I can't tell you.
No, but I think Lake Como is going to be
gorgeous. Oh, look at you. Oh, grazie. Look at me, look at what I have.
Yeah. She didn't stand in English, she didn't stand in nothing.
I'm sure she does. Grazie. But this is Italian.
It's all Italian people. Italian. It's not imported, right?
Yeah. Let's turn on the light. And this is our junk.
I don't think I would be able to touch the other side. So big.
Yeah. I'm taking a bunch up tonight, just so you know.